This is showcase number one.
Your showcase contains something for every room in the house. And first, for the dining room, this handsome dinette set. You can make any meal delicious while seated at this handsome rattan and glass dinette. Seats and backs are covered in a heavy cotton diamond indigo fabric, ideal for any home. Next, for the game room, a new pinball machine. Have a pure pinball entertainment at its exciting best with this Agent 777 pinball machine. Features exciting audio, sirens, gunfire, jackpot, bell, and more. And for the living room, this lovely brass etagere. The sparkling beauty of highly polished brass adds charm to any room. It stands 7 feet tall with four clear glass shelves, an ideal place to show off your books or plants from Swan Brass Pens. And finally, for the family room, a limited edition color television. Sit back and enjoy this limited edition Sony console TV. Features a 30-inch screen, remote antenna, fluorescent digital channel display, and handcrafted cabinetry. Supplied with matching side rack for Betamax. And this showcase can be yours if you bid.
$5,750.
$5,750 is her bid.
Your showcase contains prizes revealed during our story of Don John, the world-famous playboy. And our story opens in Don John's luxurious penthouse just as the doorbell rings. Casually opening the door, he welcomes his date, Holly, and suavely compliments her on her new gown. From Giorgio, Beverly Hills, this attractive Bob Mackey original. It's a silk crepe gown with silver bugle beads over a separated halter bodice, most unusual from Giorgio, Beverly Hills. Then, as Don John prepares to impress Holly with his world-famous charm, the doorbell rings again. Slightly confused, but still charming, he opens the door and discovers Diane. Looks like our playboy is overbooked this evening. Thinking quickly, an important survival technique, Don John explains to Holly that Diane is here to merely test the temperature in his new hot tub. For healthful relaxation, the spa from Muskin, a division of U.S. Legion. Muskin's Redwood Spa is vinyl lined for comfort and easy maintenance. It comes complete with filter, heater, ladder, rim deck, and redwood cover. But before any further explanations can be made, the doorbell rings again. Forgetting all about charm, our very nervous playboy opens his door to be greeted by, oh no, date number 3, Janice. Now, in complete desperation, Don John tries to convince both Holly and Diane that Janice is nothing more than the mechanic, and she's here to tune up his new sports car. The handsome Alfa Romeo Spider Veloce convertible with four-cylinder aluminum alloy engine, air conditioning, power windows, tinted glass, reclining leather seating, rear spoiler, and all the other standard equipment, plus California emissions. And your showcase, containing prizes revealed during our story of Don John, the world-famous playboy, can be yours if...
I bid $18,100.
$18,100 is his bid. And the actual retail price is $17,042. A difference of $11,292. Your bid is $18,100. Actual retail price of your showcase is $22,762. You win. The difference of $4,662. Thomas, you have won more than $27,000 in cash and prizes. Is this your wife coming in? Jacqueline, he's won more than $27,000 in cash and prizes. All those prizes and $1,000 cash in the showcase. Oh, what a day, Thomas is at. This is Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.